First, we'll start with some breaking news. A fire has broken out on an Italian-flagged ferry travelling between Greece and Italy. 237 passengers and 51 crew members are believed to have been on board the Euroferry Olympia when the fire reportedly started near the Greek island of Corfu. There are no reports of deaths or serious injury. The Greek Coast Guard has been carrying out a rescue operation. We can join Anthi Karasava, who's a freelance journalist in the Greek capital, Athens. Welcome to DW. And what more can you tell us?
Well, actually, there's a massive ongoing rescue operation as we speak. As you said, all passengers and crew members have been evacuated. They evacuated at the orders of the captain, who sent them on lifeboats. And now they are all being tugged to the nearby island of Corfu. That said, however, we have no deaths so far, one person injured. But the fire still is raging. It has engulfed this massive ferry, and huge plumes of smoke are covering the nearby island of Corfu, even as far off as Albania. Now, again, there are some three Coast Guard vessels that are there trying to oversee additional potential rescues of people who may be left on board. There is also assistance from nearby commercial vessels, fishermen who have all joined in this massive operation, helicopters, and also an Italian vessel, as you said, because the incident, because the fire broke out very close between Greek and Italian waters. Obviously, the biggest fear right now, and from what we're hearing from witness accounts, is that because they suspect that the fire broke out from the garage of the ferry, that there may be some lorries who may be trapped in there, and worse yet, this is a route where we see a lot of stowaways, a lot of refugees sneaking in these vessels to try and make an escape further west into Europe. There is fear that perhaps there may be refugees on board.
Okay, thank you so much for that comprehensive roundup. Anthi Karasava in Athens. Thank you.